Hello and welcome to my channel. I am the virtual truck instructor and we're going for another ride today. And we are in the Rheinland Pfalz Map, or Rheinland Palatinate as it stands here. But in Germany they say Rheinland Pfalz. And I'm starting at where we ended last time. Most of the route we already had, but not this long. Maybe I can take a different route, I have to look at that. But this one is available and the highest paying, so let's take this one.
Let's do this.
I have to look where it is. It's all pretty small over here. And we probably have to go out here as well, or maybe the other place, I don't know for sure. I see something blinking away there.
Never mind. I'll find it.
It's somewhere inside. I think we have to drive out of here some way. It's not very roomy. So let's take a look at how we can go out of here the easiest way. Both of them is the same. First, let's take a look at the route. I don't go over this one again. I hope they're gonna make the map a bit bigger. Still have to go here to Weselberg. And also here, I don't know, it will take a pretty long time, I think. You can't do that like this. Yeah, it will take a lot of time. I hope I get a load in that direction one day. Let's drive like it is now. I'm gonna pull it out here. It's a bit tight, but I think it will be possible. Yes. Vehicle inspection at the weighing station. And that's somewhere over there. And the other one.
Finding you.
We weigh 30 tons total. And I think this is the way out. It's the same way as we came in. But I'm not sure if there's another way out, but
okay. Let's find a new route.
The gate will be open anyway, so... Let's don't drive over a motorcycle. Last time on the parking right here, but I was already driving over there because I wasn't sure there was a load over there. There's a big castle on the top of the mountain there. Would like to visit that over there. Both of them. There's in the back is a white building as well. Maybe they will do that in an update. Would be nice to drive a bit further. Again. Of course you can't drive faster than 60 anyway, I think. And the AI is always driving slower. Distance at 60. Let's hope the stupid thing will not slow down again. They are slowing down here. Don't know what kind of bad trucks they have, but really stupid, stupid, slow. I hope you will, they will open up the roads under there. Like that truck has a bicycle engine in it or something like that. There's another village down under there. You can visit that. Okay, and what's the stupid moped doing? First stopping. I don't know what all the trucks are doing here, but it's... The route advisor is lost again. I don't know why the cars are all driving over the parking space. Route advisor does exactly the same. Driving over the parking space for what? Officially, you are not allowed to overtake. But when he's keep driving so slow, I will overtake him. teeth wall there. I don't know what's wrong with those trucks. Always driving so slow. Much slower than the maximum speed, and I'm braking again. Stupid things drive me crazy. Can't make, or they should make, the AI less annoying. Go inside again before I hit the bridge. And there's a truck coming. Let's speed up a bit before he drives into me. We were there before. That's where the shoe museum is, I think. Yeah. I'm just doing what it says, keep left. But all the traffic again is going over there. And of course there's a truck coming. And it somehow speeds up. I'm going to pass it because otherwise as soon as we are at the place where there's only one lane, it will start braking. And I won't allow any trucks to pass. Another little train. stop him before he hangs right in front of me. Big forest where we're driving. Loads and loads of trees. And probably very nice to drive with a motorcycle as well. More roads in this map in the future. Otherwise, we have seen a lot of it already.
Keep right.
A lot of traffic coming suddenly. I heard today there is the 1.50 update, there is a pre-release beta. So to test out everything, that's for American Truck Simulator, and I'm not sure I will install that because it can be very buggy. It's not even a full beta. But I'm not sure. When I install it, maybe I will try to record something. At the side, but I don't think this much more to see. Maybe there will be another part of the map connecting to that point in the future. There we have the police control. I've done that several times as well. Closing in on the trucks over there. As you see it, they slow down everything. Is doing it like this. Officially they are not even allowed to overtake. There's another one driving at the left. But why don't they drive 80? None of them. Is doing also nothing with the AI trucks. If I have the fines on and I drive on the left, I have a fine. Thing is still driving left, now it's going to the right. And the police car is long gone. 6 minutes. Again. Keep left. Something is blocking the road. There's a roundabout over there. Sure, if you can go the other way, I don't think so. Officially, you can do 60 here. I think it's a left turn. It's a roundabout.
Turn left, then turn left. Turn left.
And we have to be somewhere over here. Don't know if it was enough, but we will see. Think so. And here we are. And I think it's close to my garage. Oh, this is my garage, I think. Yeah. Or it can be my garage, but not for the moment. Okay, we will see next time what we do. Let's end the video here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please give me a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of it, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so you will be notified when there is a new video coming up. Thank you for watching. Bye.